Hello friends, today we are going to perform an experiment, illusion of boiling water. I have some water here with me. Now, if you have to look at water from far away distance and decide whether it is boiling or not, what would you do? Right, you will look at if there are any bubbles appearing in the water. Now, we are going to do similar experiment and create an illusion of boiling this water without heating it. For that, what do I need? I need a handkerchief. Here, I am opening this handkerchief and covering this glass of water. Looks magical, isn't it? Let's see what magic it creates. Now I am turning the glass upside down. You just saw the water has stopped falling down. Now I am going to put my magical finger on the glass. Boil water, boil. Boil water, boil. Can you see the bubbles appearing in the glass of water? Let's do it again. Can you see the water? I am again going to put my magical finger on the glass and tell the water, boil. Come on, boil, boil water, boil. How did this happen? Now let's understand what happened. Here is the water. I covered it with this cloth. When I turned it upside down, some water fell down and occupied the spaces between the cloth. Once the spaces were occupied, water stopped falling down. Now, when I am placing my finger on it, I am slightly pushing the glass downwards. So, this water, this cloth gets tightened on the glass. The air gaps between the weave of the cloth are open and outside air starts rushing into the glass. But there is water in between. So as the air rushes into the glass, it gives an illusion of water boiling because it gives out lot of bubbles, something like this. See? Now I am pushing it down and can you see the water, bubbles coming into the water? The moment I put my finger on it, small bubbles start appearing on the water and it gives an illusion of water boiling. That was fun, isn't it?